class. Now that's class.
Oh, I love it.
I love it. It looks so good.
Well, let's not make it symmetrical, aren't you?
I mean, even it could be shaken out.
That should be part of the hour.
Why don't you put a crease in the middle?
No,
we can have it like that. I got your scissors, I'll cut a piece out of it.
Let's do it in really infuriate XD.
We'll make it a little bit off kilter with that.
Yeah, okay, that's better. No, no, here, Craig. I got, look.
The most important thing is laying the rug that we don't need.
So it drips over the corner.
That's close enough.
We better pull back, because I gotta put the drum on.
It is the evening of Thursday, May the 5th, 1983, and we're here at the Art Gallery of Ontario at the opening of the Murray Favro retrospective. Very shortly, the Nihilist Spasm Band will be playing, and we're all looking very much forward to that event. Why do these people stay down here? Why don't they go upstairs?
Because, I don't know, they're waiting for the band. They think you're going to play right now.
Yes. It's very interesting.
They're expecting.
I wonder what they'll do when they begin to play.
Good evening. This is the Nihilist Spasm Band. Not the Nihilist Spasm Band, as we were originally announced by Mr. Withrow. The Nihilist Spasm Band. I would like to introduce the various members of the band this evening. Art Pratton playing the Prativarius. John Clement on guitar. John Boyle on kazoo. Greg Kernow on drums. Murray Favro on guitar. Bill Exley on vocals and theremin. And Hugh McIntyre on bass. We shall be playing this evening at 9. It is 9 now. And we'll be playing again at 10 o'clock. We'll be tuning for one moment.
Thank you.
song this evening is the Ode to Murray Favro. Ode to Murray Favro. I'm burning on fire. I'm burning on fire for the flying flea. It moves me, the flying flea. I'm burning on fire for the flying flea. The flying flea, it moves me, the flying flea. Take my face into my nose. Put my ears into my clothes. I'm burning on fire for the flying flea. It moves me, the flying flea. Burning on fire for the flying flea.
Are you finished for a little while?
We shall be returning at 10 o'clock for another original composition.
Could you hear the word?
At the beginning.
Yes, they're very, very unsure.
They were very...
We need very powerful here.
I need a beer.
What a deadbeat artist.
Murray Favro! Favro, come on! We're waiting!
Are you getting this?
Yep.
Keep going.
Keep it going, don't you worry.
Come on! Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Nihilist Spasm Band from London, Ontario. We're going to play another original composition this evening. Beginning now, in a few moments, the title of the selection, can you all hear me? There have been a number of requests for some of our more classical compositions, but we're going to play something original this evening on this special occasion, and the title of this evening's selection is Today's Song. It's a love song. We have never sung a love song before. We're going to do a love song this evening. This evening, Thursday, May the 5th, 1983. The title of the previous composition was the Ode to Murray Favro, which could not be heard, I understand. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Ladies, if you've got any.
Oh, all right. Yeah, we're going to
Definitely.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. We got this app with us.
Could you let me have one more for our assistant over there?
How did it sound?
It was pretty good. He's
wandering around.
You were concentrating on the
shit.
I thought at the end it got really together and about the right balance.
Yeah.
The stuff was good. I liked it at the end. I liked that last number.
Last few shots I got were kind of messy.
You
I'm standing here.
A lot of shots on your
I don't care if you're standing here. I'm standing here.
That thing should be played at 3. It should not have to go. That was a 10. I couldn't hear it.
Yeah.
You know what I found with my iPhone?
Listen, that last. I had a flat out.
I'm worried at 2. We couldn't hear anything. So something wrong with the amp.
Okay. We sounded fine.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, I could hear it.
You could hear the kazoo?
Yeah.
You could hear it?
Oh, yeah, I
could guys couldn't hear it. Could you hear it?
No, I
it was fantastic.
Could you hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah, listen, you guys
I could hear it, and it was some very good stuff.
So what did you think?
You bastards cut off my sound. You can't even hear what I'm saying.
So, Bill, what did you think?
I felt that I was guilty, that they were guilty of cutting off my sound. It was very difficult for my words to be heard. I wrote these lovely songs tonight, and I don't think very many people in the audience were able to hear them. I've met this kind of thing before, the Spasm Band, and I'll do my best to see it doesn't happen again. Thank you.
Okay.
I can hear you. I can see you.
What are you doing?
I thought we were terrific, but from, you know, out there, it was just a wall of sound thing.
Listen,
this
we
room
can't...
is not perfect.
Okay, we cannot...
No, but we sounded okay in this room last time.
Nah.
Yeah, we did.
Listen, we cannot judge ourselves by what happens out there. We can only judge ourselves by ourselves, and if we decided we played great, we were great.
Right.
And it sounded fine to me. I felt good. Sounds terrific.
Well, you're too loud. Better. Was I? What about at the
first
end?
Number?
You
were still too loud.
Still too loud at the
well,
end.
I thought, yeah. I thought there was a lot of good stuff tonight. A lot of really good
first
stuff.
Number, yeah. You, I could hear you, and you play, and the thing sounded fine.
Good.
The only one thing is that damn Fender amp is no volume. Like
no, it doesn't. There's no volume.
I just cranked that thing. I cranked that thing wide open.
And I wasn't getting what I wanted, tonal wise, so I just quit.
This is my earplugs. This is my mic. This is my theremin. There, that's all.
You should have pretty hit it with the drum system. Good. I'm very good. Oh, wait, okay. Wait, let's clean this off. No, no.
Nobody